joins us now to introduce us to this morning's Busta's Buddy.
Someone who you're going to love because you love NASCAR.
I do, yeah.
I mean, this guy, I'm telling you, Kim, Nicole, you're going to love him. Matt Murphy, I've known him since 9. Let's take a look. You're going to love Matt.
I'm a Christian, I race cars, and I like to work.
That's future NASCAR superstar, 13-year-old Matt Murphy.
I started off drag racing at the age of 5. In 2008, I was recruited by NASCAR to drive a NASCAR Bandolero car. Last year, I raced 24 races, and I won 16 of them and finished in the top 5 of the others.
His grandfather, Clarence Milner, was a stock car driver, as Matt puts it, back in the old days.
One Saturday night, he took me to the racetrack to see the junior dragsters, and from then, I got the bug and I was hooked.
He told me, if you're gonna be a race car driver, you gotta be fearless when you're driving over 100 miles an hour.
I'm not thinking about nothing. The only thing I'm thinking about is getting to that next turn and missing those wrecks.
Matt puts in a lot of work and time racing cars, so how does he maintain his AB honor roll?
Well, I won't be able to race if I didn't keep up my grades, so racing means that much to me. I keep up my grades.
Former North Carolina Governor Van Perdue acknowledged him with the Outstanding Youth Award for his nonprofit organization, SHARE.
Project SHARE stands for Sacrificing Hands Are Real Examples. It focuses on homeless youth and their families.
He's a businessman as well.
I have Matt Enterprise, a sprinkler and security camera system company.
He has a strong and loving support system.
My mom and dad are LaShonda and John Murphy, and my grandparents are Clarence and Gloria Milner.
He has a big heart, but a small wish list.
Hopefully racing NASCAR, if God's will.
My Busta Buddy of the Week, future superstar NASCAR driver, Matt Murphy.
Practice, practice, practice makes perfect, perfect, perfect.
You need to take a step back.
I was scared.
What an attitude, yeah. Too. He's bright, yeah. And he's smart. He's an entrepreneur.
Yes. I mean, Matt built a sprinkler system in his parents' backyard and planted a tomato garden.
Wow.
And when David and I got there that morning, he had mowed the entire lawn in
nice.
The neighborhood. He said, I love working, Bus. I just love working.
That's kids great. Don't say that either.
I, no, yeah, I love That's Matt wonderful. Murphy. I've known him since he was 9. He's been my buddy since.
We're going to have to look for him on the circuit then.
Wow, man. Look, hit me up, WXII12.com. I'd love for you to be one of my Busta buddies.
Very cool story. Thanks, Busta.